We don't feel bad about ourselves. We could apply for a job and not get the job. We could be in a situation where we feel left out and we start to get into some lower feeling. And I thought that at times when we are in lower feelings or we're feeling bad about ourselves, if we create what I call the suit of armor, we can go back and remember all the things about ourselves that we find positive, and all of the resources that we have in our lives. For example, all the family and friends that build us up, that make us stronger, all the things that we accomplished, all the things that we're good at, and the things that we like about ourselves, and we can pull that in. So an example would be, a few weeks ago, someone said something to me that hurt my feelings. And I started to think, oh, I feel like a bad person. And I feel like no one likes me. Now, these things are not true, of course. But in that moment, I started to feel those feelings. And what I did was I pulled from a suit of armor that I made many years ago a lot of the things that I like about myself and all of the people in my life that I know love me. And before I knew it, I didn't feel bad about myself anymore because I was able to grab my suit of armor and put it on. Okay.
Graduation one, I highlighted it in orange.
That's one of, so that's something that you accomplished, correct?
Correct.
Okay.
In yellow, I got what I'm good at is shredding.
You are so good at shredding, Patty.
And one of the things I like about myself, I highlighted it in green.
And what is that?
It's my million-dollar movies. I put those in four boxes because with a million-dollar movie like this, you kind of love it when we go to sleep. So we should say goodnight, Channel 6.
So, can you hear him? He's yep. Talking funny. Okay, go ahead. Because we're outside. Things you accomplished.
What are the things you did, the things you accomplished up here?
I am taking a bowling look.
Okay.
And what's the one down
the point? Things you're good at.
Things you're good at.
I work at an office. And my friends, I make that FA group.
Who's in groups?
My brother Alex, my brother Mitchell, my dog Chloe.
Yeah.
My friend Lindsay, my friend Emily, my friend Taylor.
And a job studying Arabic.
Great.
Dancing at the wedding.
And cooking.